this is the biggest election of our lifetime, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna tell you who to vote for, but, you know, check the candidates who you want to vote for, get registered, and just let your voice be heard, you know what I'm saying? I mean, that's all day long, I mean, but you gotta let your voice be heard. You say it's been 8 years and everybody been down in the dump, so to make a change, you definitely gotta get out there and vote and be a part of the process.